My computer doesn't work. I played too many computer games and my mouse broke. Mom, it's bad. That is my third mouse this year. So I call my best friend Rodrigo. Let's go to Akihabara, I say. Rodrigo is excited. Sure, he says. Rodrigo and I go to Shinjuku International School together. Our school has many students from around the world. Rodrigo is from Chile. My friend Jesse is from the United States. After I talk to Rodrigo, I grab one of my backpacks. And then I run to the station. Rodrigo is waiting, and we get on the train to Akihabara. We don't sit down because the train had too many people inside. That is all right. We like to look out the window. We get off the train at Akihabara station. Akihabara is our favorite place. It has many comic book shops, game shops, computer stores, and food places. We go to Yoshida Computer Store. I go there all the time. Mr. Yoshida sees us, and he began to laugh. Did you break another mouse, Tetsuo?
Yes, I did, Mr. Yoshida. I need a new mouse. Can you show me some?
Right this way. We go to the second floor. I find the new mouse, and I go to pay. I open my bag, but there is nothing inside. Oops, my money is in my other backpack. We all laugh. I have to go back home, but it's not so bad. I get to come back again.